But at the same time, they're very good people.
According to Joshua Lukaye, the Acting Assistant Commissioner, Directorate of Petroleum in the Ministry of Energy, they intend to have their experts move to different points in the Lake Choga Basin areas to establish the points that have oil and gas.
That is the districts that are located within the Choga Basin, because we plan to undertake exploration for petroleum in this basin. And we do that, we plan to do so because there has been indications from an aeromagnetic survey which was undertaken in 1994, which showed that there is potential, possibility of having hydrocarbons or petroleum in this basin.
During the sensitization and awareness program about the process of oil survey and exploration to the leaders in Kabiramaido district, Joshua Lukaye asked them to be supportive during the process and not mistake the technical people as land grabbers when they come on ground.
We let the communities and the leaders know, be aware of them before they do that, so that when they start doing work in the bush, deep in the villages, they are not misunderstood for wrong people or maybe land grabbers, but rather give them the support they need so that together we can discover oil in the Choga Basin.
Several other districts, including Amolata, Apache and Kwania, have already had the same sensitization and awareness program, though some other few are yet to be covered. Lukaye says the first process of discovering the presence of sedimentary rocks thicker than 2 kilometers was done long ago in 1994.
The message they have received, they are going to pass it on to the communities. Talk to them. Those who have not attended, the community members who have not been in these engagements, they inform them of what is coming.
Meanwhile, the Deputy Resident District Commissioner of Kabiramaido, Claire Aipo, and other local leaders in the district have welcomed the program, since oil comes with benefits if discovered to be in the area. However, landowners are in fear of being forcefully evicted or compensated poorly if oil is discovered in the district.
But our land here has the characteristic. And you were talking about very many things. You talked about scientific method, sediment thickness of around two point something like that. Eh? Now you tell me, I want to know which area, you know, Kabiramaido is very, very, very wide. Eh? Which area in particular in Kabiramaido?
But the Acting Assistant Commissioner, Directorate of Petroleum in the Ministry of Energy, Joshua Lukaye, told them that everything will be handled according to the law.
They are about 15 actually, and to date so far, we have done disengagements in Apache, we have done the same in Amolata, we have done them in Akwania, in Dokoro not yet, now we are here in Kabiramaido. We intend also to move cover like Dokoro, Karaki, Buyende, Nakasongola, Serere, among others.
With this, local leaders committed to sensitize the local people. They also said they are ready to move with the Ministry of Energy staff to every point to have the process of oil survey and discovery complete. Report compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.